Hi guys, and welcome to Ocular Charging. Today, I'm going to run you through how to install the Ocular LTE and LTE Plus EV charging station. Let's get into it. Firstly, we want to make sure that you install the correct circuit breaker, cabling, and isolator switch. We recommend installing a 40 amp Type 8 RCBO to avoid any nuisance tripping. Importantly, we want to make sure that the isolator switch is located to the left of the charger for ease of installation. Now, once that's completed, we'll need to mount the base plate onto the wall. So as you can see, we have four holes ready to be bolted onto the wall as such. So we're now going to mount the charging station onto the back plate, and using the bottom hole, we're going to secure the charging station to the back plate. Strip the wires and crimp the ferrules on top. Take note of the phases as marked on the cable. Please make sure to use saddle clips and a waterproof gland for the isolator switch. Energize the Ocular LTE and watch the charging station come to life. Now, please make sure to install the cable holder and plug to allow the customer to have the best EV charging experience. Now, if you have the Ocular LTE basic charging station, this comes at a default of 8 amps. So what you'll need to do is press the button on the side of the charging station here to upgrade it to your desired speed. If you have the Ocular LTE Plus charging station, this comes with a smart Bluetooth app. It's called the EVSE Master. And please, before you leave the site, work with the customer to install it on their phone, as it allows them to downrate and upgrade the charging station, schedule charging sessions, and also monitor and track all their reports. Now, what we'll do is walk through the EVSE Master app. Today, we are going to show you how to use the EVSE Master app. The first thing that you'll need to do is download the EVSE Master app from your phone's app store. Once downloaded, you'll then be able to connect to your Ocular LTE Plus app via a Bluetooth connection to connect to the Ocular charging station near you. You will then need to press the blue connect button, which will advise you that the default password of the charger is 123456. To ensure the security of the device, we recommend changing the charger's password to something more secure when possible. Now, select yes, and you'll need to find the Ocular LTE Plus charger near you. A yellow connect button will now appear. Connect and input the default password into the input area, and your app will now be connected to your home charging station. Your home screen can display the charging information, the power consumption duration, as well as the internal temperature of the charger. These statistics will update in real time as your electric vehicle charges. Now, this is where you can start modifying your charging session. The current setting allows you to change the amount of amperage you want dedicated to the charger. This can fluctuate from a minimum of 6 amps to a maximum of 32 amps. To initiate your charging session, this is done through the Start Charging button in the app, as well as the button on the side of the charging station. Alternatively, if you've already scheduled a charging session, this can be done through the Custom Charge button. This button gives you the power to schedule a one-off single charging session, as well as the date/time and duration of your session. It also has the ability to specify the charging amount, which is important to those who have batteries where you need to regulate the consumption to their EV. If you would like to regulate your charging cycle, you can navigate to the Repeated Charging tab and set your charging schedule for the week. This is a handy feature if you have an off-peak tariff or if you have solar energy that you want to utilize at certain times in the day. The next tab will show you your entire charging history, as well as records and statistics of the individual charging sessions. All of this information can be extracted to a CSV file for you to view in a table format. Lastly, the Notifications and Settings tabs is where you can adjust the general settings of the app and any firmware updates about the charger. This is the EVSE Master app. Remember to always charge with vision.